Did you know that the original inventor of the Galil is Yisrael Balashnikov? But it sounded too much like Kalashnikov. So he changed his name to Yisrael Galili.